Hey, they don't open you up yet because they're not super strong, and
I don't know if it's actual labor
or if it's just false labor.
What?
This is how I know Aubrey's going into labor.
No, I've done this during false labor.
Either way, you'll be ready for church.
Yeah, that's actually what I thought.
Happy Christmas Eve.
But I cleaned last night before I went to bed. I took all the presents down. Like, I just felt like I needed to be ready for it. Then I've had a bunch of contractions in the middle of the night that I've had to, like, breathe through while laying down. I woke up at 6. It's been happening, like, every 10 to 15 minutes since, like, 6 o'clock. This is either false labor or this labor is different, and I'm getting what most women get.
So I feel it, like, I can feel it getting intense. It's all down here, really low. It feels different than Braxton Hicks, but I don't know if it's going to intensify into, like, transition, or if I'm going to just have early labor for hours, and then if it's going to stop.
If you're bleeding, are we still going to church?
Yeah, I'm not bleeding bad.
Okay.
Am I good to go sit in the hot tub?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Well, I'm just sitting out here waiting for Aubrey's contractions to pick up. It's early morning. This is probably what I'd be doing anyways. Things aren't much different when you have a baby. Unless this time's different. If this time's different, then she has a baby upstairs by herself while I'm down here looking like a douche in the hot tub. Anyways, we'll see what happens.
We could film some videos.
Yeah.
I don't think I can go in there because that has contraction. I could have just gone through that.
What? We're at church and you're in labor. What is going on?
It's Christmas Eve. We look cute.
Contraction, ow.
Okay. Hey, everybody, make sure you do this one right.
Oh. Contraction! I'd be hitting mom.
Hey, one more time, final time. Hide. Go. Okay, hide.
Midwife just got here. Sunny's being a helper. Tell me if you like the vibe. I need to know about 35 minutes before the baby's out so I can invite your friends to come over, okay? Can you give me that?
You said Roxanna's here? She'll probably know better than I do.
Okay.
Because I feel like totally fine and relaxed, totally chill, and then I have a contraction and I'm like, oh! So I don't, that's why I'm like, I don't think I'm that far along. Like, I know I'm not in transition. In transition, like, there's no, like, anything. I'm out. but I've never had this, even false labors, I don't think have been quite like this.
Happy birthday to you. Cha cha cha.
Alright, so here's your update. Mommy just came downstairs because she was hungry. So I think there's a chance she may actually have the baby in the archway where we've done every video.
I think I spent too much time in the tub because now it hurts really.
That's right here. She's here. Birthing tub is up there. Archway's there. My bet is that she has the baby in the archway. Can you go over there and labor over there?
No.
I'll post it.
No.
I tried like the uneven walking thing.
Hey.
Where you like walk
Golden,
on a curb.
No, Golden, she's in labor.
What does that mean?
That means that it's happening on its own. She doesn't need to induce it. That's to induce labor.
Oh, so she's ready.
Yeah, the baby's coming tonight.
That's gonna be miserable.
I need some food so I have some energy. You know what's gonna be miserable? My foot to your head if you don't shut up.
This is Golden, by the way, the dog that you guys were all upset that got the stocking filled.
About to smack Josh and Golden.
She's not nice right now. That means it's coming soon.
Oh, I think my water broke.
Oh. Roxanna, her water.
I'd give up forever to touch you. Cause I know that you feel me somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I'll ever be. And I don't wanna go home right now. And all I can taste is this moment. And all I can breathe is your life. And sooner or later it's over. I just don't wanna miss you tonight. And I don't want the world to see me. Cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know who I am. Ooh. Ooh. And you can't fight the tears that ain't coming, or the moment truth in your lies. When everything feels like the movies, yeah, you bleed just to know you're alive. And I don't want the world to see me, cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am. I just want you to know who I am. And I don't want the world to see me, cause I don't think that they'd understand. When everything's made to be broken, I just want you to know who I am.
Oh my goodness, it's a boy.
I just want you to